What's up, guys? IkonVierPro here, back with another video, guys. Today I will be playing some arena battles, and I will show you how to win them more often, guys. My friend Arshad told me this technique. Go subscribe to him on his YouTube channel called ProXXGamers. He has a Nissan Concept, I think, Nissan GTR Concept, red on his profile photo, guys, and go subscribe to him, guys, as well. And let's tell you how to win more battles, guys. On arena. Sometimes it takes time, but yeah, guys, it is what it is if it takes time. But the time is 12:09 right now, guys, so probably less people will be doing arena battles. Maybe just like some people will, not less, but some, like barely less. So let's do this. Make an intro for me if you want, guys. I'm gonna keep the one where I'm smiling, and that's just IkonVierPro on the bottom, guys. But if you want to make me an intro, sure, in the comment section below, and I would check it and I would use it for my videos. And thank you for 11 subscribers, guys, because I'm sure I was about like 10, and now I got another one. And another one. Okay, yeah, guys. I hope you love my outro when they're clapping. Yeah, literally had no other outro, guys. Right, but now I'm gonna go to the Coliseum because I can barely find any challengers. Well, yeah. So, the Coliseum, there's somebody called the Arena Color. You probably know who he is, guys. So, Coliseum, and then Arena Color right there. You go to him, and sometimes he gives you battles in time. And my friend Elijah told me in my class, guys, and this video is sponsored by B-Gang. Yeah, two people in my bus, guys. We're called B-Gang, Buzz Buzz Guys, and yeah. So, yeah, the video is sponsored by B-Gang. B-Gang. Comment down if you want to join the B-Gang, guys. And in Prodigy, I'm on level 83, guys. CC 720 hertz, level 83. Okay, let's see if I can show you on this paddle. If I can win, show you the technique how to win more arena battles. Let's do this. Do this. I've never really done this question before, but because I've never done this one, but I've done these types of questions and I got them right. Yeah. Let's see if I can get this right. Okay, I'm just guessing here, guys, right now. I'm just guessing. Like, literally, full on guess, gang. Comment down if you guess Prodigy questions if you play it. And comment down if you guess questions a lot. Oh, and hit the big red subscribe button down there. Yeah, the big red one. And it says subscribe button. And it starts with an S. And after, hit that notification bell. Ding, ding. And yeah. Okay, so let's do this, guys. I film my videos on my iPad, guys, so... Yeah, comment down in the section below in which game you want me to play next or what you want me to do in my next video, guys. Do some sort of challenge or something. You can comment down which challenge I should do, maybe. Or any video. Sorry for the noise in the background, guys. The noise is kind of... because we're cooking something, guys. Now it's probably louder, my voice, because I'm literally in the speaker. I'm literally playing while talking in the speaker. That's why it's so loud, guys.
But it is what it is. So yeah, guys. This guy took forever to do his answer, but I think we can show you the technique in this video. Hashtag B gang if you want to join the B gang. Buzz.
Oh, what? I literally just won without even showing you the technique, guys. I really want to show you it, guys, but I can't. I don't even know how long I've been playing Prodigy for. Maybe five minutes only, but I will show you the technique. I promise in this video, I will show you the technique. Okay, guys, let's see. My thing keeps dropping on me. I'm not holding it the proper way, guys. Comment down in the section below if you have a YouTube channel, and I'll go subscribe to it. And yes, guys. This is taking forever. But I literally found one battler. And guys, comment down what's your rank in your class. Are you first place in Prodigy? Or comment down if, in the season leader, because of this new update, you can see which rank. I'm at, like, I think 160 or something, or 158, something like that. I'm not going to check now because I really want to battle, but I've got all the season prizes so far, guys. Even the sparkly hamster, I really want to see how it looks, guys. I feel like it's super cute. Super, super, super cute. Okay, now it's been like six minutes since I've been playing Prodigy Ball. And yeah, it's taking forever, guys. I'm really angry, guys. Like, and sometimes I get so mad when I don't find a challenger. Like, no challenger. Like, jeez. So hard. And yes, guys, B Gang is the best. It's a good gang, guys. Comment down if you want to join Triple A. If your name starts with an A, say, write down Triple A. If your name starts with an A and you watch my video, write down Triple A. Just write Triple A. Hashtag Triple A, guys. Okay, let's see if I can show you the technique on this girl. Okay. For the technique, I'll open up a new tab and then do it. Okay, so I'll literally tell you the technique. So basically, you go, I don't really go on any tab. So basically, when I do my power and the opponent is trying to do their power, when they basically do their power, I'm going to turn the, turn my device off. But usually, I'll usually not go to a new tab for you guys because it'll take some time. Because right when you go on it, sometimes it says you won, like right when you go on it. And you're supposed to close it down for at least a minute. And then you go back on it and it says you won. Sometimes it takes about 10-20 seconds to say you won. Because it's basically a type of glitch. It's not really a glitch, it's just a technique. And my friend told me, Proaxis Gamer again. Go subscribe to him. And yeah. Oh my god, okay. She's taking forever to repair, guys. But like, okay. Now I will turn off my device in about 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, guys. Now I'm back. See, now I'm back on Prodigy, guys. And you'll see what happens. You'll see. Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1. It didn't work yet. It's gonna say you won now. Wait. And then now countdown 3, 2, 1. Yeah, guys, you know I'm the master. Okay, and it said you won. See, now you can basically arena point. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.